is Nafisa. I will tell about my daily activity. I wake up at 5 o'clock. I take a bath at 6 o'clock. I have breakfast at 6:30. I have breakfast with rice, chicken, and cold water. I go to school at 7 o'clock. I go to school by motorbike. The class start at 7 o'clock and the finish school at 3 o'clock. And I'm very happy. I'm very happy because I study and play with my friends. And then I go home. After that, I playing mobile phone. Then I have dinner at 7 o'clock. I have dinner with rice, egg, and cold water. I go to sleep.